there was a secret play that Pederson called, and it beat the Pates. But you don't really care for football, do ya? Well, it goes like this. As Foles steps in for Carson Wentz and gets the win, the Eagles head to the Super Bowl. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Now your faith was strong, but you needed proof, 'cause Belichek and Brady are so aloof, and you don't think the Eagles can beat them, do ya? Well, the dynasty must come to an end, and into retirement we will send the evil Patriot Empire. Hallelujah. 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 Well, the Eagles, they've been here before, all the way back in 2004, when the Patriots had to film all our practices just to beat us. And 13 years later, we have a chance. We punched our ticket to the dance, and now we're off for Super Bowl 52, yeah. 52, yeah. Super Bowl 52, yeah. 52, yeah. Oh, Alshon, Jeffrey, Carson Wentz, Fletcher, Cox, and Jordan Hicks, Jalen, Mills, Ron, Darby, Ajayi, LeGarrette Blount, and Brandon Graham, Chris Long, Zach Ertz, Nigel Bradham, Malcolm Jenkins, Nick Foles, Halapala Vudi Vaitai, Halapala Vudi Vaitai, Halapala Vudi Vaitai. Hala booty by tie. Hala pala lali lali body. Ooh. Ooh. Well, maybe there's a football god above, but if he wears a Patriots buff, well, the Eagles fans will be the first to booyah. But I like to think that it's our time to show the world just how sublime it feels to win our first one. Hallelujah. E-A-G.
Go Eagles.